Good morning, children. I welcome you all in the session of Concept Sheet Solution. And today's topic is taken from geography, and your topic is major landforms. Children, you have already read this chapter in your classes, and in your concept sheet, some questions are given on the basis of this chapter, major landforms. Now your first question is multiple choice question, and you have three options for each question, and you have to select the right one. The first question is the largest land masses are called, and you have options continents, plateaus and islands. The right answer is continent. Second question is white continent is another name for, and your options are South America, North America and Antarctica. And the right answer is Antarctica. Question number 3. Continent of Asia is located in, and your options are Northern Hemisphere, Southern Hemisphere, Western Hemisphere. And the right answer is Northern Hemisphere. The fourth one, the longest mountain range is, and children, the option for this question is the Himalayas, the Andes and Alaska range. But you have to find the answer for this question on your own. Now come to the next one. In this question, you have to read the following statement carefully and mark the tick on the true one and mark the cross on the false one. And your first statement is Antarctica is known as dark continent. And this statement is wrong. So here you will cross it. Second one, Andes mountain range is the longest range in the world. It's a right one, so you will put a tick mark. A desert is a dry and barren area of land. This is also a right one, so here also you will put a tick mark. Now last one, children, you will do this on your own. Now come to the next exercise. And it's a fill in the blanks. And you have some hints given here, children. With the help of these hints, you can complete fill in the blanks. The first one is the smallest continent in the world is, and the answer is Australia. Second one, dash are called tableland, and the answer is plateau. Now third and fourth, children, you will do on your own. Now come to the next one, and that's the last exercise of this concept sheet. Match the column. Now you have to match column A with column B. And the first word is plateau. Plateau is a tableland. Southern Ocean. Southern Ocean. Another name for Southern Ocean is Antarctic Oceans. Africa, the River Nile flows through Africa. And the last one, an ocean named after a country is Indian Ocean. Now that's all in this concept sheet, children, and I hope you will be able to do this. Thank you, children.